acorn and oak. "Oh, I'll never be big," the acorn said, as it gazed on high to the oak tree tall. "I'm little and round as a miller's thumb. I'll never be big. I'll always be small." The oak tree smiled a knowing smile. "My trunk is thick and my roots are deep. My branches and twigs spread high and wide for birds to nest in and bugs to sleep. But I was an acorn too on a time. Oh, I'll never be big, I'll never be strong. That's what I thought many years ago. And dear little acorn, you see I was wrong."